he rang up and said one day that a friend of his had just demolished an old bridge, and he was going to give him the timber. And I said, oh, fantastic. So this huge truckload of what partially looked like firewood and partially looked like usable stuff arrived.
They take out all those bolts, they run metal detectors over it, and they cut it. And the kitchen benches are going to be made from these stacks.
And then the process began, which has been a fantastic...